Hello and welcome to IFAH. Could you please introduce yourself and please tell me what you do?
Sure, I'm Dr. Ingrid Vasilio Feltes, and I'm the CEO and founder of RevExpo Consulting, as well as the Institute for Science, Entrepreneurship and Investments.
Congratulations on winning the award today. How do you feel about winning, and also what are the factors that led you to winning?
Thank you. It's an honor and it's a great privilege to be able to share this award with our team and as well as other colleagues. It's a highly distinguished group that I've been able to meet with here. Mm-hmm. I think this award allows us to emphasize the importance of the advocacy work we do for digital health. Mm-hmm. In addition to the companies I mentioned, I'm also part of the board of Partners in Digital Health, and our goal is to promote advocacy for emerging technologies across the world. As part of our RevExpo Consulting, we're a boutique firm that aims to help enterprises across the world. We're doing global consulting to help enterprises promote digital strategy and digital business transformation and digital innovation.
Very nice. So how do you feel about IFAH, and how has your experience been with them so far today?
I think it's a wonderful opportunity for us to network and connect with experts and industry leaders across the world. And it's always fascinating to hear how many common pain points we share and then how many opportunities we find when we put all our collective experience together. So far it's been extremely rewarding and I'm grateful to be here.
We're so happy to have you here. Where can we find your business details?
Sure. We're on all social media channels, so please feel free to check our website at www.revexpoconsulting.com. Mm-hmm. And then also, if you wish to check out our institute, same way, we have a webpage on LinkedIn and as well as on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Thank you.
Great. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.